kneading that dough like somebody who just realized they're gonna spend the rest of their life making pizza.
What's wrong with you?
Something just happened.
Did that girl just give you her number? Is there something wrong with her?
What? No. God.
Look at this guy!
Me, you have students. That's crazy.
Yeah. It's just so surreal to be back here, you know?
Not really, no. The girl who gave me her number, she's married.
Which one is her husband?
Jason.
Your best friend, Jason?
This is my wife, Emily.
I saw you and I liked you. I liked that you were sweaty and that you didn't know what you're doing. You have no direction.
Okay. Stop telling me what you like about me.
Maybe you're just in some kind of like post-college malaise or something.
I've been out of college for 7 years. I think by now we can safely call the malaise my life. I feel like with her I can finally do something great.
Hardly nobody ever gets to do anything great with their lives, okay? You're just lucky that all the diseases you've had up until now have been curable ones.
What do you do?
I make pizza. Cool, huh?
For fun?
No.
This is actually the worst thing that you have the capacity to do.
I could do a lot of terrible things if I wanted to.
This is a crazy roller coaster. This is like a trashy romance novel.
Come on, no it's not.
Right. People on the covers of those things are really hot.
It's been a big help.